Now, without seeing the flower, can we identify these voodoo lilies? You know how big they are.